Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Sandhya Singh here. Today I'm sharing with you a most requested remedy that is for irregular period. If you are suffering irregular period problem, if your period flow is not so good or it's very high sometimes and sometimes very less, then yes, you can try this remedy. If you do this remedy continuously for 3 months, then believe me, the results would be amazing. You will gonna love this remedy and do this seriously, because that's my personal experience. Whenever I suffer irregular period, I usually do this remedy, and yes, I do suffer irregular period problem. So that's why I know this remedy, because I personally do this and I'm so habitual of it this. And yes, that's my personal experience, most important. So just give it a try. Let's begin with the remedy without any further chit chat show.
Take a pan or a pot, put it on the flame, and next I'm adding 2 mugs of water. As you can see, I'm taking measurement of Nescafe coffee mug. If you want, you can take a measurement of a glass or a cup. So for 1 mug of that drink, you have to take 2 mugs of water. Now if you gonna drink this twice a day, then the quantity of ajwain or carom seeds would be 1/2 spoon, just like mine. I consume this drink twice a day, in the morning as well as in the evening after my dinner at bedtime. So that's why I'm adding 1/2 spoon of ajwain or carom seeds. So basically the concept is, if you gonna drink this twice a day, then the ajwain quantity would be 1/2 spoon, and if you're gonna take this once a day, then the quantity of ajwain would be 1 spoon. Next, add some jaggery, and you can adjust the sweetness according to your preference. Like for my 1/2 spoon carom seeds, I usually add 1 spoon jaggery, so that is totally optional. And if you add 1 spoon ajwain, then you can adjust the quantity of jaggery, adjust the sweetness, but yes, jaggery is must in this remedy. Now let the water boil on medium flame until it left 1/2, and it will take hardly 15 to 20 minutes on low flame or on medium flame. So just let it be. Ajwain and jaggery, when mixed together, they create heat in the body, natural heat that actually induce period and increase the flow. If you suffer low flow, and if your period is not up to date, and your period is irregular, not getting on right way, then consume this drink twice a day, in the morning empty stomach and in the evening after dinner at that time, and do this at least 10 to 15 days before your date, or you can do this complete month. Apart from being regular with this drink, you have to take some precautions, like avoid khatta and thanda. I mean, do not eat anything that is sour in taste or chilled or cold, and that can give your body cooling effect. Give your body heating effect as much as possible. Like you can eat papaya, you can eat lots of ginger with honey, drink ginger water, and I mean, no matter how you do, just give heating effect to your body. Do not give cooling effect to your body, otherwise this remedy will not work. So the utmost important precaution that you have to carry while consuming this drink is to avoid khatta and thanda, and otherwise you consume this, and yes, within a month you can see results. Now strain your drink like so I'm doing, and discard the ajwain. Oops, I overboiled it, and that's why it is not 1 cup, but that's okay. All I need is benefit of jaggery and ajwain. So my drink is ready to consume, and consume it while it hot, and after consuming it, do not eat anything at least 1 hour. Okay, and after 1 hour you can take your breakfast. I'm consuming this in the morning.
So guys, I hope you have find this video helpful. If you have any skin health and hair query, just leave that in comment section. I will surely get back to you. If you have any other request, any video request, if you want to know home remedy for any particular issue, then you can also leave that in comment section. I will surely get back to you. That is all for today. Thanks for watching my video. I will be back soon in my next video. Take care. Have a very nice day. Bye bye. lots of love.